flavor and zest to the most vomit-inducing cuisines on the globe. Today we are about to treat ourselves a Japanese local delicacy, Takono Odoregui, a dancing octopus. Oui.
Take it! Just grab it!
Whoa!
Take it!
Noni!
Hey, ah. Man up, wimp!
Yeah. To my inhorn at Eli speaker, yeah. It's stuck in...
Yeah, it stuck, but...
So what I do? No. I kill it, I grab it, I cut it, what?
No. Just take it.
It's moving! Yeah, do you understand? Yeah. Takono Odoregui, a dancing octopus. Couple of words on preparation. Basically, it's easy. Just separate the creature of its liver and chop down the tentacles, add some side salad, that's it. And hey, chefs at home, don't worry. Put the pencils down. The recipes will be found on our website, Madventures TV. Chang, Ken, boom!
Okay. It's you.
Jesus. Oh, okay.
Is it still alive?
Eat it all, you have to eat it all. Because you can't get sick in front of all these people.
I know.
Man up.
Shut up, I'm fighting.
The suction cups are taking grip of my gum.
Eat it.
Well, that was the dancing octopus. In a way, you could say that this meal sucked. I would recommend this dish for all of you members of the Red-Eyed Munchy Bunch. And hey, always good to remember on your travels. Local customs are local customs. It would be extremely impolite to decline the food you are offered, even if it still has a heartbeat. So no need for us or the audiences at home to get all self-righteous and hypocritical when in Rome and etc. That's it, Matt Cook signing off, and I think about to hit the boozer.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.